What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more Jay's Going.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on. They're slowing down. It looks like they're stopping.
Let it be an hallucination or something that brings him to the crash helicopter.
Researcher, what the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them. Yeah. That's right. Get out of my way.
It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
He's over there, we need him to move.
Heat on in your suit? Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject.
You must leave the area immediately.
Wait, what?
Or we will open fire.
Oh, I need to go the other way. God. Nasty brother and I.
Rock. That ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at.
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
O'Brien?
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell?
Sleeping, Sarah. Babies.
No, forget it.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, I don't know. Knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Right here. Move in. All right. Well, we know a little bit about what they're doing. Not much, by the way.
We're pulling out! Hold up! Hold up! Move, move, move! Go, go, go!
Crispy and lost. Crescent bolt, crescent bolt. Let's turn on each other. Yes, please. I'll take 80. Oh, it says right there. Oh, okay. Alright, what next? Minimap, increase time. Ability to follow melee attack with range attack, moving more precision. That just sounds too useful.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey.
We rode on a farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Hey, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deke, get out. Boozer, you there?
Just pull me to sleep.
I took care of it. Alvarez and me.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Get up.
I do want to... Horse Lake checkpoint. How far away is that? Not that far, we're actually going right towards it. That should have both another weapon for us.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Yeah, that was a real good idea. Digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out here.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
All right.
How the hell do I get in there?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder.
It stands for Put Them Soldiers Down.
What? Well,
we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds were never going to give us that. And you?
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope.
I'm gonna start just basically doing side missions for a little while. I don't know how long this story is, I just don't want to rush. Check in there for anything else. I'm hearing the freakers, I'm just not seeing the freakers. And that's what worries me. More rifle ammo. Good. Can always use more of that. What do we got over here? Just more scrap, unfortunately. Nails. Oh, there they are. Firecracker. What? Damn firecrackers. Those are just... Oh, those pipe ones, actually.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Nope, not in the mood.
How in the hell do I get in there?
How the hell do I get in there?
No. Yeah. Hey, but that's what I'm looking for. Maybe I should throw the pipe bombs instead of the Molotovs.
Wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Yeah, scrap.
Okay. We're gonna do that right now. Tucker and I have a husband. We don't have a job for Copeland. I really want to do this, but I don't know how to.
Nick, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Wait.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Way onto the roof?
Yep.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth, she'll say.
No, I don't think so, Cope. Not today.
There we go. I think I should have brought a gas can with me. Stay down. One right here.
Fuel.
I just realized the fault was playing. Can I, perchance, take the speakers out before starting the game?
Federal quarantine check station. Operated under federal jurisdiction.
Let me in! Close it up! Wait, what? I'll take all of us! Swim. It'd be great if we could swim, you know? Oh, no, we can't. I was wondering why the screen was getting blue. I wasn't going to pay attention to that. We are in a spot of trouble.
Got green lights. Green lights are good.
Let me have to get that deep.
How do I get in there?
I'm gonna do real quick.
Officers will be shot.
Grand ideal. I know we're running over, but that's going to be the last video of this recording session, so... We'll be back, my sweet! Run!
Get on! Shit, someone needs help.
I got this.
Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Damn. I'll go. Where? Show me!
That's the only option we have right now.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Alright, I'm in this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.